to my Jordan, my best friend and my every answered prayer. Wherever our marriage leads us, I vow to always be your home. I give you my hand and my heart as a sanctuary of warmth and peace as I join my life to yours.
Here now in this very special moment, so we remember this always, to be present as we see these two young, beautiful people commit to each other, to be in this moment together.
I'll vow to you the same thing I did after a date at the Central Texas Fair and Rodeo, the same day that I told you that I first loved you. I promise to try and make you smile at least once a day, but most importantly, love you unconditionally until the end of my days. As a sign of my commitment.
And the desire of my heart.
And the desire of my heart.
Jordan, you may kiss your bride.